We saw earlier how the ball is unlocked. Now let us see how do you rebuild the ball using the broken pieces. First step is to join two pieces and then add a third piece to it. Using all six pieces, you can make two pairs like this. Now let's try to rejoin them.